control and aggression, something they'll want to keep up.
Neckbreaker!
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Nice suplex.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
Oh, man, good grief. Turn your lights out. She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy. Oof.
Oh, God.
There's a snapmare. And a basement drop kick. Check this out.
Oh. Simple but effective. Bullseye with the drop kick. Ripping and tearing at the face of her opponent. Gouge. Oh, God.
And there is no other term for that than just cheap. A cheap shot.
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
She has become relentless at this point.
Counters that.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down. It's a time to fight back.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
Why on earth would you apply a
crawling, scratching, doing whatever it takes? She will not let this match end.
What a backbreaker.
Arm drag toss.
A slap.
No respect at all with that action.
But it can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake. A counter answered by another counter.
Dragon suplex!
Talk about a bad landing.
From behind! German suplex!
She's able to get out of the way.
Big right hand.
Placed in the corner. She adjusts it and reverses it. Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Battling to stay alive now.
She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, the grueling nature of this type of match starting to set in, starting to wear them down.
Oh, ow.
Turn out the lights.
Uh-oh. Angle belly of back suplex.
Here is your winner, the Superstar, the Nightmare!
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
This win is spreading like a wild...